Flexibility, I will teach you how to develop those flexibility with little warm-up exercises. Here we go. This is the leg for leg stretching. Do this slowly, slowly. I am still practicing all such techniques and I am on the verge of becoming perfect in it. So you too can learn it, but it will take some time. Be patient and work hard. Be very calm, be very relaxing, feel the joy in exercise and feel this blissful nature. Some martial arts techniques. This is called as the osirogiri or the round kick. In karate we specially call it as osirogiri and I prefer to call it as round kick. Because whenever I have been practicing this kick, I have been always calling it as a round kick. Whoa! This was the first round kick. This is another way of doing the same turn kick or the round kick. Here we go. Again, let's go for a short push-ups, 10 counts with the same fist style of push-up. Or I will show it to you in side view this time. The same shoulder width apart, hands with a fist clenched, and here we go. Enjoy. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. And love the nature. This is known as a side kick. The proper way of doing it is make your legs in this shape. If possible, you have to kick in this way. Okay? Now with the right leg. Be very gentle, be very, very smooth. Try not to harm your body. There is no such technique. You have to mold your own style. This kick is a little bit tougher, but still I would play here. This is known as the 5-360 tornado kick. Respect everything and everyone around you. Bow so that you can receive the respect. And so, keep training, keep practicing hard. And now you see the outburst of energy and feel that energy and get onto your work. One thing here I would tell you, the proper way or the proper technique of making a stance, I am going to make you see now and learn from it and be grounded so you are more energetic, more powerful, and we receive the energy from ground whenever we are doing any physical work. You cannot be in the air and you cannot work very hard. You have to be grounded if you want to work hard. If you want that energy, I will show you a demo. Here my legs are grounded. Now you see the way I can kick. But if I did not ground this leg and still continue to do the same, you see what happens. You saw energy getting reduced. You see from the front view. Okay, that was grounded. No, without grounding. You saw how the energy was reduced for the second kick of the second try when it was ungrounded. Now some acrobatics. Was that smooth? Tell me in the comments. Again. Now I will be doing handstand, which I am still learning, and let's give it a new try, one more try, and you too can learn everything if you are consistent in your performance and be a man of integrity, be a man of quality, behave responsibility, take responsibility and behave responsibly for your country, for your society, for your family, for yourself, and for everyone around you. I have got lots from this society and I am here to give back. So let's move on to the next form of exercises. I'll try my handstand now. You have to strengthen your hands, all these parts. You have to make your wrist free. You have to use your fingers, you have to use your palms, and then you have to go for a try. And of course you need a good core strength too, sideways, the front and all. See, it's a little bit difficult, but everything is possible if you work hard to achieve it. You can achieve that fitness level. You can achieve that fitness level, and here we go. I think that was good for a beginner. Today I have done a lot for a little longer time as compared to any other day. Thanks for your support. I can feel that frequency that you're feeling good about me. Although I'm recording this video, but I can feel the love and support you're providing to me, and I am here to do the same with you. Love you all. Enjoy your life as much as possible. And here I am going to add some extra energy to my work and to your work. Now I have to go to my college. So we will meet soon enough and with new techniques for the reflex development and the self-defense. For the applied self-defense and the extreme survival tactics. Let's go now. As I told you, I will teach a better stance, how to take it. Keep your legs this leg with which you have to attack as a kicking body part. Keep it back in this fashion, and the other leg in front of you so that you can see it directly with your eyes. And here you are firmly grounded. Take your hands up, clench your fist, take it to face level, take it to your face level, and here you are ready with your stance. This is the most proper stance to conform in. From here, you're ready to fight. You can bring hands near stomach and this in front of your eyes. This is the proper technique for fighting. with your fist as well as your kicks.